The thyroid is moderately hypoechogenic and contains small cystic areas. There is an echonormal nodule in the central part of the lobe. The lesion presents numerous comet tail artifacts. Both the vessels running in the capsule of the lobe and the nodule are clearly visible. Finally, a U.S. guided aspiration is demonstrated.